Breaking news! Boko Haram leader Abubakar Shekou has died. Welcome to Ghost Lost You channel. If it is your first time of stopping by or coming across this YouTube channel for the first time, you are welcome. I beg you for a favor after watching this video. If you like it, subscribe, put on your notification bell. In that way, you'll be able to know when I upload a new video. In this channel, I bring to you information across the globe on daily basis and on your doorstep, so you don't need to worry yourself. This is a breaking news. When I mean breaking, finally, Boko Haram leader Abubakar Shekou has, after surrendering to Islamic West African Province ISWAP fighters, died. This is unbelievable, right? Even before I thought that this man was dead, before I never knew that he was still alive. The Almighty Shekou, hey, have finally died. Anyway, God is at work. Would I say that? God is at work. This is how our enemies, especially Biafra enemies, be you the indigenous of Biafra, and you are against Biafra, anybody that is against development, this is how all of them will be falling one by one like an Iroko tree. So I was surprised. I was thinking all this while that Shekou is not alive. Yesterday I saw the news towards the evening period. I was like, is this a joke or something? There was a time they say he died, later he resurrected, but I never knew that he's still alive until I saw the full news saying that he lost his life. Isn't this unbelievable? Well, I think that there is a good development coming to our people, because when those ones that think that nothing will happen to them, that they will not fall, that they are just like a mighty tree that can never be pushed down, that can nobody can hurt them. Nobody, remember during the SARS period, this man revealed something. You know, sometimes these people, they say the truth, but I don't know, maybe because of the confusion in the country, nobody will notice it. During that period, this Shekou, I made a video, somebody was telling me that Shekou is dead. That he came out, he was like telling the person in Asoro, that is Jubril, telling Buhari that Buhari should release their brother. Maybe the contract or the money, you know, you know that all these people, they are the ones sponsoring these people now. So do not be deceived. So during this period, he came out, he was like lamenting that if they do not bring out his brother, that he would do this, he would do the other one. But I believe a lot of you do not understand because they were speaking their language. So finally, he is, I know they will, you know, promote another person to his rank, but whatever or whoever they promoted to take his place, God is going to disappoint them. Honestly speaking, I was shocked when I heard the news. I thought he has been long gone. I never knew that he is still alive until yesterday, that he finally gave up. That is how their problem will start, because the people that is working for them, they are no more. So would I say God is at work, and God will continue to protect, vindicate his people from the hands of those people. So my dear people, this is the one I bring to you. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, put on your notification bell, and keep on watching this channel, because I'll be bringing current information about the happenings in Nigeria to you. Bye bye.